Good morning, students. We are going to start with the new English language chapter, that is nouns, possession. What is possession? When a thing belongs to someone, we use apostrophe and s to show ownership. For example, this is Rohan's bat, wherein Rohan is having apostrophe S to show that this bat belongs to Rohan. Same in the second example, this is Sonu's pen. Sonu is apostrophe S, wherein it shows that the pen belongs to Sonu. Few more examples. This is Rita's doll. This is Sid's car. This is Diya's purse. Here the bat, doll, car, purse and pen belong to Rohan, Rita, Sid, Diya and Sonu respectively. Now points to be noted. The apostrophe S in the examples is being used with nouns that name people and animals. We do not usually use the apostrophe S for non-living things, though there are exceptions to this rule. Now, plural form. If the noun is plural or already ends in S, we place an apostrophe after the S. There is no need to add another S. For example, these are the girls' books. These are teachers' computers. These are the planets' orbit, wherein all the three words, wherein highlighted with red color, is being shown that it is in the plural form. So we have used all these words after the apostrophe after the S. Now we will discuss the exercises in the next module. Till then, thank you. Stay home, stay safe.